Namaste and welcome to Sonali Joshi's Astro Jyoti Healing. In this video, we are going to see information about Muhurta in astrology. You might have heard people talking about, well, I didn't buy the house on that particular day, but it was because my astrologer said, this is not a good day for me. In the same way, you might have noticed some people say, hey, this is going to be a great time for me, and hence I'm going to complete this task of buying a new car or investing money into stock market or apply for a new job at this time. It means people do follow certain timings to be auspicious for them. And Muhurta in astrology is nothing but the time that works best is the most auspicious for outcome of certain thing. So people find Muhurtas for buying a new car, buying a new home, starting construction of a new business place, starting a new business, when they are going to marry, or they need Muhurta for doing Vratabandha of their son. How do these Muhurtas work in astrology? Muhurtas are signified by transits of the moon through particular nakshatras. Depending on the significance of nakshatras, properties of the nakshatras, certain nakshatras have been classified for being auspicious for certain things to be carried out. Whether you want to start your travel, whether you want to change a job, if you want to move to a new residence, for example, you are going to undergo certain surgery. If it is possible for you to choose that time, then depending on the transit nakshatra that day, how that nakshatra is for you, astrologer will give you suitable days and suitable time on that particular day. For example, there are no marriage muhurtas generally in August or September or in Adhik Mas. Why? Depending on the planetary arrangement, the nakshatras do not support ceremony like marriage. For example, nakshatras of Saturn, they are usually not taken for marriage. And this way, if you try to carry out a certain task on that particular nakshatra, the chances of being successful in that venture are maximum. It is about aligning the energy of transit moon and your own horoscope to do a particular task. For example, if you are thinking about doing an interview, you are thinking about writing an email, then it is about your third house. It is about planet Mercury. And hence, that day, position of moon and the Mercury transits should be considered. If there is a nakshatra of Mercury in a favorable position, then you should choose that day. Let us look at few nakshatras and their significance or their auspiciousness as far as certain functions are considered. If you are looking for buying a home, then the nakshatras that are suitable for buying a home are Mrigashira, Uttara Falguni. If you are looking for buying a new home, then nakshatras like Rohini, Punarvasu, Aslesha, Magha, they are favorable. If you are looking for a suitable day for marriage, then Uttara Falguni, Rohini, Mrigashira, Hasta are usually chosen. If you are looking for beginning a journey or starting a travel, then nakshatras that are suitable are Ashwini, Mrigashira, Punarvasu, Pushya, Hasta, Anuradha. If you are thinking about doing a surgical treatment, then the nakshatras that are favorable are Aslesha, Jyeshtha, Aradra and Mula. If the task is about storing something, it is about holding on to something, something that needs to be steady or permanent, then you will usually choose the time of Sthira Lagna, that is like Vrishabh Lagna, Taurus Ascendant, and that time will be given to you. depending on the position of transit moon that day, if it is favorable to you, then that time will be chosen. The nakshatra that falls 25th from your natal moon should be usually avoided, because that nakshatra brings lot of obstacles for you. On the other hand, the nakshatras that are 4th, 7th or 10th should be chosen. There are groups of nakshatras that are favorable to you and there are groups that are not favorable to you. Usually astrologers take a note of that while finding the muhurta for you. You must be thinking, if I start certain task without checking the muhurta, what will happen? Well, whether the task is going to be successful or not will be dependent mainly on your natal horoscope, your mahadasha that you are going through. Then it will be dependent on the transit moon and whether that nakshatra is favorable to you or not. And above all, without efforts, it is difficult to get great gains or good gains. Hope this helps to understand the concept of muhurta or auspicious time in astrology. If you want to know more about astrology, keep watching these videos. Like this video, comment if you have any specific experience regarding muhurta. Also, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to this channel. Thank you. Namaste. Shubham Bhavatu.